We seem to have put a dent into Majestic's mind control efforts, but they won't stay down for long. However, if we can harness the massive power of television...
We could brainwash the whole country.
We can easily transmit our signal on normal television frequencies. All we require is a suitable guise, a persona the humans will trust. My research indicates one possibility. A human television presenter called Bert Wither. But he's made himself scarce. Perhaps he got wind of what you did to Sleepy Ernst.
Forgive my impertinence, but you are an alien, are you not?
How'd you guess?
I knew it! My prayers have been answered! On behalf of all the nations of the Earth, I welcome you to our planet, oh friend from another world.
Gee, thanks. Means a lot.
Enough chit-chat! We need to find Bert Wither. Where is he, pathetic crackpot human?
You want Bert Wither? You got him. Follow me.
Perfect.
Please, come with me.
Follow that crackpot. Never mind that he's crazy. He's our only lead.
They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off, though. Just shoot the machines. Especially just my baseball cards, my bottle cap. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the water side. Scan me. Watch out for the EMP mines. They've got a bunch of those around the perimeter, too. The perimeter's pretty rough, actually. You can take a human form, can't you? You could get over there in disguise. Only one disguise will do, though. Boy, do I love Bert Wither. Even though he called me a crackpot in that TV interview, he said lukewarm fusion would never work, but it would, and I know it. If only I'd gotten the funny, but I didn't, thanks to Bert Wither. Bastard. Scan me!
Who am I kidding?
This diner takes food to Bert Wither. He's the only one who gets past the force field and the guards. If that crackpot scientist is correct, Bert Wither is under heavy guard, and only this cook is allowed near him. You should use this cook to reach Bert Wither.
It's weird. Bert Wither all holed up in a damp cave. There's gotta be a funny story there.
If I can't hear you over my ignorance and raffle blast, you ain't worth hearing.
Walking past all those gun turrets scares the crap out of me.
Crypto, be very careful. This area appears to be heavily fortified.
That Bert Wither guy's gotta be around here somewhere. Wonder what I'd look like in some other color. I hear brown is the new black.
Yeah, this is Carmine, the cook. I got a food delivery for Bert Wither. You want to turn off the force field?
You know, Carmine, you look like death warmed over. What did I tell you about eating your own cooking? I kid you. Oh, hold on a second. I'll let you in.
A secret entrance. It's just delightful when monsters attempt to use their brains.
Guards with their stupid questions. Obviously, I'm there to deliver food to Bert Wither. What the hell else would I be doing there?
Where is the Salisbury steak from Mr.
Don't
Wither?
Think about the fancy
He's
chef
starving.
Too close to those EMP
Is it that
mines.
Hard to
Talk
find him
French
up
toast.
The stairs?
The thing old Bert likes is TV dinners. Sick of that darn impassable force field. How can they have all these fancy gadgets around the perimeter and no decent oven? Who holds someone in an underground base?
Please, don't hurt me. I'll do anything you say. I swear.
You bet your ass you will. Come on, Bertie boy. I got a little job for you.
In the name of... Put me down!
On your knees! Freeze!
Just don't.
Never had to deal with.
Let's get it on!
Die.
Nobody tough.
Get it off of me, Norton!
God, I hope none of the others.
Midgets!
Is this all you?
If I want to